Hello students, I'm Saptarshi Kolay, an Assistant Professor of Department of Architecture and Planning, IIT Roorkee. I am offering an online certification course, User Interface Design, run by NPTEL MHRT. The course will impart knowledge of on user interface design, focusing on the various aspects of virtual media paradigm. The contemporary industrial design pedagogy, human-computer interaction design is one of the key factors. The course will emphasize on the understanding of user experience as well as the cognition, which are the key factors of achieving user-friendly interaction design. Usage of contemporary technology as like eye tracker will also be introduced in this course. The course will enable students to learn how to design in a methodological approach. There is no prerequisite for the course. This course will be run over 4 weeks and there will be 20 lectures which will be approximately of 30 minutes duration. In the initial lectures, brief introduction about the user interface design and who are the user interface designers that will be given, followed by a generic design methodology of user interaction design, which is of today's paradigm of design that will be provided. And then we will move on to the detailed methodology where we will discuss the component of user experience design and as well as the visual communication design component and within the basket of user interface design. UG as well as PG students from various subdomains under industrial design as well as architecture can get the benefit from this course. Apart from academia, the course will also be beneficial for the practicing designers who are working in the industry. During the course, the assignments will be given after commencement of each and every week and it will be evaluated by us. And after the completion of the full course, which is the 4 week long course, students who are interested to get the certification can appear for a final examination. Based on their performance, a certification will be provided. I am looking forward for you to join within the course. Thank you.